You got old, retirement. What do you mean? Retirement in your old ways. And then it's called too late. Come on, somebody. Come on, somebody. Oh, Lord, I'm different from everyone. God called me a king.
Praise him. There's even more Hightower waiting for you online. Subscribe.
Praise him now.
Lord, you.
Well, I gotta testify. He's been so good. Lord. Well, all the time. I got to praise him. It's going on 40 years and 22. 62, 40 years, Lord, I got to praise him. My praises is real, serving for me, yeah, Lord, God, he's a good God, you won't know it. Until you try him. Come on. I love him. I love him. A good God. Yeah. I got to praise him. So what's wrong with that preacher? I was a young man, blind. Couldn't find God is. Come on. He came on in. Took away my fear. Wiped away my tears. And here I am, 39 years. I got the praise. Excuse me while I glue it back. Lord. Yeah. God. A good God. Yes, he is. I told you about the weed. I told you about the cocaine. I told you about the party scene. I told you about everything. I didn't hold back. And I'm telling you today, Jesus is the best thing that happened to me. You don't understand. I ain't capping. I ain't faking. I live a life. I live a life. I told you took my sight. Oh Lord, he's a good guy. Excuse me while I praise him. Lord, all the time, friends come and go. Associates, open up the door, let them out. Oh, but when you come to Jesus, oh Lord, I gotta tell it. I gotta tell you, God is not sometimes. Through my storm, through my trials, my heartaches, Lord. Well, excuse me while I praise him. Give God some praise. It's Reverend E.C. once again. Yeah, I want to say good morning. Good morning to all the listeners once again. My lovely wife, Charisse. This year would make 48 years with my young sweetheart. We grew together. We grew up together. Al said, let's stay together. Because of Jesus, we're still together. Praise
what
him.
What kind of love is this?
They're put right there.
That you have given me.
Lord.
Goes beyond.
You gotta understand me. And I want to say good morning to Sister
so
Dorothy
amazing.
Moore. Josephine Allen, the GOAT Brother Wallace, and all the listeners out there, y'all don't hear me, Reno Valley, Riverside, come on, Fontana, City of Asperia, wow, City of Victorville, Lord, City of Pasadena, my old hometown, Altadena, Pasadena, oh Lord, City of Duarte, wherever we come in. Oh, and I want to say good morning to my nephews out there, my nephew Ricky Moore, and to all those that, oh Lord, my eldest son, my youngest, middle, and all my loved ones out there. God be the glory. To God be the glory. I'm still here. Well, Lord,
you show me how it's supposed to be.
Y'all don't hear me.
Unconditional.
Lord. Wow.
Jesus, your
you know, life, we have our ups and downs, but I learned your will, Father. Your will, Lord, not mine. What did Jesus say? Not my will, but thy will be done, Lord. Y'all don't hear me? We got the pastors being talked about, the pastors slipping and falling and stumbling all around. Well, you gotta, you just can't be a pastor. You gotta be called. What about the old folks back in the day when they didn't have the degrees, but God used them and selected some and sent them out into the highways and the byways. Preach my word. Teach my Lord. See, only God can make a preacher. You see, these that's falling and stumbling and bothering children and under the poor pit, in the poor pit, these are the bootleggers. These are the bootleggers, Lord. Come on. God ain't going to put nobody there to cause others to stumble. Huh? What? It don't shake my faith. When I got saved, there was no T.D. Jakes out there. I got saved 1984. I knew nothing about them. That point right there. When I got saved, I didn't come to God for blessings. I didn't come to God for prosperity. I came for salvation. Set me free, Lord. Set me free from the streets. I wasn't looking for no stuff, material things. I had that, but I was trapped. I was a sinner lost, headed to the penitentiary, facing penitentiary time. Lord, set me free. Forgive me, Lord. Oh. That part right there. Oh, praise him, praise him, praise him, praise him. Give God some praise out there. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Oh, Lord.
Well,
I got to have some church.
When I look back,
we are the church.
My life.
We're the people. We're the body of Christ.
All I can say,
come out of your buildings.
Is thank you, Lord.
And rejoice and let him rule and reign in your heart. What?
It Lord. Was by your grace.
Come on. Hallelujah.
That you brought me a mighty long
mighty
way.
Long way. Praise
and
him, my dad.
Again,
if you're not ashamed,
say,
he's a problem solver.
Thank you, Lord, well, for your sweet,
well,
amazing grace.
I'm not ashamed to say I need him every day of my life.
Amazing grace.
Well, come on.
Shall always be song of praise, for it's
it
what
grace
that brought
he'll keep
my
your family
liberty.
Together. He'll make your life complete.
I do not know.
Oh, but he must be Lord. He's Lord of all. But you gotta make him Lord of your life.
But he looked
oh,
beyond.
Lord. Hallelujah. We glorify you, Lord.
Amazing
we reverence you this morning. We lift you up. Hallelujah.
Shall always be my song.
If it wasn't for you, where would we be?
For it was
where
grace
would I be? It was you, Lord.
That brought me liberty.
It was you, Lord. I'm not ashamed to say.
I do not know.
Where I would be
love me, 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 love me
My faults, your faults.
And it's not all money.
If you lose your way, it's nobody's fault but your own. Grace is there. Salvation is there. Well, you want to stay there in the mud and wait till judgment day come? It's nobody's fault but your own. Jesus died. He came. He bled for you and me. He was raised and lifted high, stretched out wide for you and I. Oh, Calvary, you don't understand me. You can't lose. The way have been made. Come unto him. Come unto him, Lord. Oh, Lord. Hallelujah. 40 years. I'm approaching 40 years, 2024. Months away from 40 years serving my Lord. You don't understand me. I'm not talking about in and out slap, slipping and sliding. God is able to keep you if you want to be kept. Many people, they ain't made up their mind. Come on. They're playing because they are still the same. They have not changed. You must be born again. You must be transformed by the renewing of your mind. Come on. Come on. And if you have not changed, you're still the same. Oh, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Bless your name. He's there. Cry out while it's cold day. Cry out while it's cold day. Before you pass away. Preach his word. Stand on his word. Stand on the word of God. He is able. Oh, Lord. Hallelujah. Oh, bless your name. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Oh, Lord. Praise him. Praise him. Praise him. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Brother Eric, take that back one more time. Come on, somebody. Glory to God. Hallelujah.
Well, when I look back over my life, all I can say is thank you, Lord, for where you brought me from.
You know, the world is changing so fast.
It was by your grace that you brought me a mighty long way.
Others are leaving.
And once again, all I can say
is thank you, Lord, and the world for your prophecy is being fulfilled.
Amazing grace.
Come on. Well,
amazing grace.
Excuse me while I pray.
Shall always be my song of praise.
Yes, Lord.
For it was grace.
It was grace
that brought my liberty.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
I do not know.
I don't know about you.
Why Jesus.
There come a time. God bless the channel to have his own. There come a time your mama won't be there. Your father is no longer there. And it's just you and the God Almighty and his son, the Savior.
Amazing.
You're not staying young. We got to get out of here. If you do, that means you died young. Oh, Lord. We can't do nothing about that. We can't do nothing about dying. Death was passed on, but through Christ, eternal life. You don't hear me? Through Adam, death was passed on to every mankind. Oh, but Jesus came. Oh, Lord, we can live. We can live. We can live again. Come on. And not only he'll be there through this life. How you know, Reverend? I'm not talking about all these people playing. When you have to trust God as a way maker, and you're not blessed with all the tithes and offerings because you just want to change your life and you just want to be saved, you just want to live right, that part right there, you just want to do right. I'm tired of sin, Lord. I'm tired. I want to be born again. I want to experience your power, your love, your joy, true joy. Well, I came and cried out. He's telling you today, cry out. Cry out while it's cold day. He'll look beyond your faults. How you know, Reverend? He did. He did it for me. Many people said I was gone. Oh, Ed is gone. Them drugs got him. Jack, he's gone. Trust me. How many know? God made the devil out of a liar. See, I knew the name of Jesus. I never went to no rehab. Come on. I knew the name of Jesus. And I decided to cry out to this God. I've always respected him. I just was not living for him. That part right there. I wasn't playing with him. I just wasn't living for him. So when I found myself in deep waters, oh Lord, troubles, I cried out. I cried out. Hallelujah. Lord, hallelujah. I need your help, Lord. Even my dear mother, then they all thought I was gone. And God changed my life in front of each and every one of them. And I'm still here, 39 years. He have never forsaken me. He have never left me. It's the best thing. Well, he made me Brother Wills. Today, I'm Reverend Isay. Guts man. Guts man. Give God some praise out there. Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Praise him. Praise him. Praise him. Glory to God.
One.
Thank you, Jesus.
Praise him. Praise him. Praise him. Lord.
Let's go back to the one just went off, brother. There we go. Praise him.
Excuse me while I praise him. I got to praise him. Can I praise him? I got to praise him.
He's good. He's worthy of praise. Praise God. We got to continue to praise him. His praises shall continually be in my mouth. Praise him. Can I praise him? I got to praise him. Glory to God. Hallelujah. What a mighty God. Praise him. Yeah. The joy of the Lord is my strength. Oh Lord, your word. Come on. There's so many reasons. He's been good. I was counted out. From family, friends, they said I was done behind my sin. Can I praise him? I know what it is to just look at him by myself. Yeah, yeah. He became a friend to the bitter, bitter end. And I praise him. I thank him for so many reasons. Not only did you clean me up, wash me with your blood, turn around and cover me with your love. I'll tell it. I'll tell it. I'll praise you. Why? I said family, friends, loved ones have counted me out. Took away the sin. Truly been born again. Yeah. Triple beam scales. Yeah. He said, that ain't the way. That's just the way he took penitentiary. But Lord, I'm trying to get it. I'm out here in this jungle. It's rough, tough. It's the struggles of life. But then I was introduced to you, the risen Christ. Oh, Lord. My praises is real.
My blessings are real. My Lord and Savior is real. My God. Oh, my God is real. Hallelujah. Yes, Lord. Oh, praise your name. For so many reasons. I want to let you know, if you're out there and you doubt it, by your friends, your husband, your wife, your children, yeah, it hurts, but it doesn't matter. It's all about, it's all about. Give your life to Christ. He'll raise you up in front of them all. Bless you in front of them all. Stand and be the one. Stand and be the man. Yeah. I went from Ed, Sir Ed, to Reverend E.C. Y'all don't hear me? Y'all don't hear me? Ain't no turning back for me. Look, I love you. I love you. Oh, praise Him. Hallelujah. Brother Eric, pause me for 1 second and let me just bless the word once again. Father, Lord, we come in the name of Jesus. First and foremost, Lord, I want to pray for my sister, hallelujah, my sister Josephine, and I want to lift her up, her family, Father God, in prayer, Lord. See them through in this time of difficulties, this time of hurt and pain. Lord, comfort, Lord. Bring them through this thing, oh, Father. Sometimes we have no one to lean on, but you is always there. You're there. When others appear to don't care, you is always there. Strengthen my sister, strengthen my brother, while strengthen all the family members, all those that are affected by the loss. I hold them up right now. Hallelujah. And I also pray for, hallelujah, Dorothy Moore. And I got your text, and thank you, sister, and may God bless you and the family and all those that's tuning in. Hallelujah. Give your life to the Lord. It's the best thing you will ever do. Hallelujah. Bless your word as it go forth in Jesus' name. Amen. Bring me on, Brother Eric. Yeah. Lord. Yeah. Lord. Come on. From 22, I'll be 62 this year. It kept me not in and out. This is not the time. Well, yeah. This is not your place where you should be. No. How many know God loves you? Not the time or the place. How many know Jesus died for you? Trust Him. He's better than anything you can compare. I had Him, the lowrider, the 520s. Skirts on the side, serene. Mirror on the trunk. They knew it was me, Silver Cloud. I'm coming through. Ha. But I found something better. I found something better. Jesus. Jesus. The name. The name of Jesus. The devil tried to take everything away. But God rebuilt me in a special way. He gave me better things. It's a part of life. He didn't punish me. He blessed me for being true. Y'all don't hear me? Lord, y'all don't hear me? Find me a cave to find me a hole. I was whining. Huh? I couldn't be about that blackism. What is that blackism? We was talking, but we wasn't walking it. I couldn't be about that blackism. Nah. I told the church. Talking, but you ain't walking it. You see, I don't play with him no more. I got saved for real. Yeah. Huh? If you think you just gonna talk that talk to me, come on. I rolled with the best of them. Oh, but I found Jesus. As much as Holy Spirit. No way. If you gonna play, that's all you gonna get is what you playing with. Took my ways, saw His holy face, and I'm still here today, 39 years, approaching 40, but I'm blessed like that. This ain't the time. Sometimes it's a little bit late for the blessings. You better get set. That point right there. We gonna die and leave this place. You waited too long? Well, get on board. This ain't the time. Come on. Lord. Can I praise him? Yeah. Oh, Lord. Hallelujah. This ain't the time. Praise him. And the people said, I will be back in that world. He took away the cocaine, the best weed, the blow. All of it had to go. He took it. No rehab. No 2-3 strike step programs. The blood. The blood of the man. Yeah, I'm real with it. I'm real with it. Oh, give him praise. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Praise him. Hold on. Yeah. Saint Peter. Praise him. Me and John run to the book of Luke. If I can run to the book of Luke. We're going to come back with that one, Brother Eric.
Oh, Lord.
I got to come back with that one. Oh, hallelujah. Praise God. I love the Lord, you guys. I love him. He really has fulfilled all my desires. And when I tell you, can't nobody do you like Jesus, can't nobody do you like the Lord. Can I say amen? What a mighty God we serve. Hallelujah. What a mighty God we serve. Hallelujah. I love him. I love him. I love him. Praise God. Thank you, Jesus. Bless your name. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. Great is the Lord and greatly to be praised. Also, Lord, want to lift up my brother who had a massive stroke. And I thank you for bringing him back and allowing him to still be here. And I hold him up in prayer, Father God. Touch his body, Lord. Help him recover, Lord. Thank you for not letting that sickness, that attack on his body be unto death. Thank you, Lord. We praise you. We reverence you. And I hold him up, his family, his wife, in Jesus' name. Amen. Praise God. Let me run to the book of Luke, and I'm going to go to Luke 1 real quickly. Oh, hallelujah. Praise God. You said, Reverend, you know, the word is water, food to our bodies, water to our souls. I want to let you know, try the Lord. Don't look at people. You have that personal relationship with him yourself, and he can show you some wonderful things. Can I say amen? Praise God. I got to say amen. Luke 1, and let me go. Praise God. Hallelujah. Praise God. And I'll be reading out of the New Living Translation as well as the King James. Most honorable, many people have written accounts about the events that took place among us. They use their sources, come on, and the material, the reports circulating among us. From the early disciples and other eyewitness of what God has done and the fulfillment of his promise. Having carefully investigated all these accounts from the beginning, I have decided to write a careful summary for you to reassure you of the truth of all that you were taught. Verse 6. It all began with the Jewish priest Zechariah, who lived when Herod was king of Judea. Zechariah was a prophet of the priestly order of Abijah. His wife Elizabeth, also from the priestly line of Aaron. Zechariah and Elizabeth were righteous in God's eyes. I want you to underline righteous in God's eyes. I don't care what people think about you. What do God think about you? That's what's going to count. I said I was counted out. But because of God, he knew my heart. God been making people out of lies since he saved me. They're poor right there. Oh, excuse me while I praise him. Can I praise him? Let me go. So it's important. Wait a minute. They had no children because Elizabeth was barren. And now they were both very old. One day, Zacharias was serving God in the temple. His order was on duty that week. As it was custom of the priest, he was chosen to enter the sanctuary and burn incense in the Lord's presence. While the incense was being burned, a great crowd stood outside praying. Zechariah was in the sanctuary when an angel of the Lord appeared, standing to the right hand of the incense, and said, "Don't be afraid, Zechariah, for God has heard your prayer, and your wife, Elizabeth, will bear you a son, and you are to name him John. You will have great joy and gladness, and many will rejoice with his birth. For he will be great in the eyes of the Lord." I underline in the eyes of the Lord. How do you stand? How do you look in the eyes of the Lord? Are you striving? Are you pleasers of men or pleasers of God? Preach, preacher. Let me go. Can I go? Let me go. Wait a minute. He must never touch wine or hard liquor. He will be filled with the Holy Spirit even before his birth. And he will persuade many Israelites to turn to the Lord their God. He will be a man with the spirit and power of Elijah, the prophet of old. He will precede the coming of the Lord, preparing the people for his arrival. He will turn the hearts of the hearts of the fathers to their children. And he will change disobedient minds to accept godly wisdom. You need godly wisdom, godly wisdom, godly wisdom. Come on, somebody. Wait a minute. Zechariah said to the angel, how can I know this will happen? I'm an old man now, and my wife is also well along in years. The angel said, I am Gabriel. I stand in the very presence of God. It was he who sent me to bring you this good news. And now, since you didn't believe what I said to you, you won't be able to speak until the child is born. For my words will certainly come true at the proper time. Meanwhile, the people were waiting for Zechariah to come out, wondering why he was taking so long. When he finally did come out, he couldn't speak to them. Then they realized from his gestures that he must have seen a vision in the temple sanctuary. He stayed at the temple until his term of service was over, and then he returned home. Soon afterward, his wife Elizabeth became pregnant and went into seclusion. For 5 months, how kind the Lord is, she proclaimed. He has taken away my disgrace of having no children. In the 6th month, Elizabeth's pregnancy, God sent an angel, Gabriel, to Nazareth, to a village in Galilee, to a virgin named Mary. She was engaged to be married to a man named Joseph, a descendant of the king of David. Gabriel appeared to her and said, Greetings, favored woman, the Lord is with you. How many ladies you need to be trying to seek favor from God? Oh, y'all don't hear me. I wouldn't tell you, 40 years he kept me. Let me go. Can I go? I got to finish up. Can I go? Let me go. Very important. Wait a minute. The Lord is with you. Confused and disturbed, Mary tried to think what the angel could mean. Don't be frightened, Mary, the angel told her, for God has decided to bless you. You will become pregnant and have a son, and you are to name him Jesus. He will be very great, and he will be called the Son of the Most High. And the Lord God will give him the throne of his ancestor, David. He's not God. He's the Son of God. Let me go. I know the Trinity, that's another subject. Can I go? Let me go. Can I go? Wait a minute. Mary asked the angel, but how can I have a baby? I am a virgin. The angel replied, the Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you. So the baby born to you will be holy, and he will be called the Son of God. Not God, but the Son of God. Let me go. Can I go? Let me go. Wait a minute. What's more? Let me go. Let me go. Let me find myself. Oh, glory to God. What's more? Your relative Elizabeth has become pregnant. In her old age, people used to say she was barren, but she's already in her 6th month, for nothing is impossible with God. I want you to say that. I want you to underline, nothing is impossible. I asked God to pay off my homes. He didn't pay off 3 of them. There's nothing impossible with God. I don't listen to the bootleggers. I don't listen to the people. I try to please God. I said, both homes are full, and both is zero balance. There's nothing. But what am I doing? I'm serving him every day of my life. Can I go? I got to go. I got to go. Can I go? I got to go. Let me go. Wait a minute. So nothing is possible. Mary responded, I am the Lord's servant, and I am willing to accept whatever he wants. May everything you have said come true. And then the angel left. A few days later, Mary hurried to the hill country of Judea, to the town where Zechariah lived. She entered the house and greeted Elizabeth. And the sound of Mary's greetings, Elizabeth's child leaped within her. And Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Spirit. Oh, praise God. Glory to God. Thank you, my brother. Can I take a moment and recognize the GOAT? God bless you, Brother Wallace. Thank you, my brother. Hallelujah. Let me go. Verse 42, Elizabeth gave a glad cry and exclaimed to Mary, you are blessed by God above all other women. Your child is blessed. What an honor this is that the mother of my Lord should visit me. When you came in and greeted me, my baby jumped for joy. The instant I heard your voice, you are blessed because you believe that the Lord would do what he said. Oh, hallelujah. Now notice what he said. She said, you are blessed because you believe what the Lord would do what he said. How many know, despite who came to the church who didn't, I'm not your paid preacher, but I've been blessed like that because great is the Lord and greatly to be praised. See, you have to believe God, the word is true. The report is true. I don't have time to finish up, but what am I telling you? Glory to God. I want to drop back down. I got a minute. Wait a minute. Glory to God. Let me drop down to 47. Oh, how I promised the Lord, how I rejoice in God my Savior, for he took notice of his lowly servant girl, and now generation after generation will call me blessed, for he, the mighty one, is holy, and he has done great things for me. Glory to God. He has done great things. God has smiled on me. He has set me free. Oh, that part right there. God has been good. Let me go. Can I go? Let me go. Wait a minute. Hallelujah. His mercy goes from generation to generation to all who fear him. Underline, do you fear him? Do you fear him? To all who fear him. Some of you in the mud because you don't fear him. Some of you won't, no matter what nobody said, you won't listen. Glory to God. I got to go. His mighty arm does tremendous things. How he scatters the proud and haughty ones. He has taken princes from their thrones and exalted the lowly. He has satisfied the hungry with good things. And sent, Oh, glory to God. And sent the rich away empty-handed. And I got to go. Bring me on. Oh, glory to God. Ah. Oh. I got to go. Huh? I got to go. I'm rubbing his sick. Yeah. Guts, man. Here in New Life Open Doors at KCAA Radio, New Life Open Doors, live. Ah, I gotta go. I'm gonna turn over to Brother Eric. Until the next time, keep your eyes on the prize.
NBC News on KCAA Loma Linda, sponsored by Teamsters.